everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play RuneScape. This is finally going to be the time that I come back to play at least a small-ish little session. Well, the reason I decided to come back is, well, I've had an itch for playing this game over the past few weeks. It is also a good time to come back because it is a double XP weekend, as far as I read on the launcher, I think. So, unfortunately, I haven't been logging in for the past few days getting my stuff, which sucks, because if I was, I would have been able to use it to my advantage here for the double XP, which you can see lasts the weekend, I believe. It's already been about 24 hours or more since it started, so that's unfortunate, but that's fine. So we have some of these advanced pulse cores, which we probably won't use. So prismatic large fallen star is the first thing we'll use, which is bonus XP. And I want to look to see what do we has. So, right, we're trying to get to... What is it to use rune again? I've forgotten already. Rune, 50. So we're so close for that. So let's see. I've got enough bonus XP there with the double XP. I've got lots of bonus XP for that. I think we'll put the bonus XP in for the large one. We'll put it into woodcutting for 14,000. That's good. And small prismatic lamp, this should just give me, yeah, straight up XP. Woodcutting, 3,000, not that grand, but I'll use it. Okay, let's go ahead and put our pulse cores away and get ready to do some fighting, I think. I'm not sure how long I'll be able to play, but I want to get a little bit of time in here so that I can finally start playing this game again. I tried to upload a session to this today, or five episodes, I mean, but it wasn't letting me. For some reason, it is... YouTube's being really, really awkward and keeps having issues with the launching. Okay, so where we want to go is I would like to fight the moss giant guys again. They are over in our dung, right around this area. So that's who we're going to go and fight. And what am I using right now? It's been a while, so it might take me a minute to remember what's going on. Attack, yeah, so we're going to get that up first. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad. Let's go ahead and... Is it home teleport? Yes. Purple lady over here fighting stuff with a steel. That's what it looked like. Boy, has it been a while. Oh yes, I gotta check the recording, don't I? I forgot you can do that with this game. So please give me a moment so that I can check it. There is creepy music playing. Oh, because there's a crop circle. I bet that's to do something. There. Oh, there's my music. So we have like well over 100 episodes in now. I don't know exactly what episode this is because I haven't caught up with the uploads yet. Though that time period, if I was uploading 5 episodes every day, I would have had all of the previous unuploaded videos uploaded by now. But unfortunately, I got a little carried away with some other games. So hopefully I will catch up at some point, and when I do, it should be good. Alright, let's get attacking these guys. I gotta remember how to play this game. Attack, slice, yes, okay, I remember now. Attack, slice, until I get enough power. Crap. How much XP is that gonna give me? 500 something XP, is that what that said? So, whoa, what is this? Steel bar? A golden beam shines over one of your items. Why? Why was there a golden beam? Examine? No. Ow! Well, I don't know what was so special about any of that. So we should only have to kill a couple of these guys. So I know that Final Fantasy XIV was another LP that I really would like to get back to, along with this one. This one's still ongoing, of course, but there's another game that somebody's been trying to get me into called Star Wars The Old Republic? I think? I don't know. I don't know what it's called, but apparently it's an MMO that I never heard of from 2011. And it's Star Wars, and if it's real, I would definitely get a kick out of that game. I know it. So that would definitely be an interesting LP, I think, for willy-nilly stuff. There's a lot that's been happening since the last videos that I've recorded in this episode. Of course, for you, if you're watching in a few years' time, it's not going to seem like much, but here, it's been a couple months, and I've been doing lots of shit. I'm being attacked by two of them. That's fine. I can take it. Now, I don't remember. Do I keep the bones or do I bury them? I honestly do not remember. So right now we're getting double XP plus the bonus XP from doing this. So that's really, really freaking good. Oh, I've leveled up! Nice! And what is that blue thing? Ah, Spirit Sapphire. So we're level 49, guys. One level away from being able to use my rune weaponry, which would be fucking amazing. I cannot wait. I've been putting this off for too long. I'd like to collect the loot, please. Start forming that eye headache or whatever. I've been having it for the past 4 or 5 days, and it's been really, really draining on my energy. And now I've got chest pains. I guess I must have slept wrong last night. It's not constant, it's just when I move in certain ways, my chest hurts. Give me the loot, give me the loot. Yeah, so one other game, though, that I have been playing a little bit, I got into recently, was American Truck Simulator. Got it on a Humble Bundle, I believe. Humble Bundle was, for the American Truck Simulator, was $10, and I got like 7 other games with it, and I was like, hey, that's half off the normal price. And it looks kind of interesting. I got into it, and I've been addicted. So I think it would be worth buying some of the DLC for that game. I think I've got about 17.6 hours into the game right now, and I still don't even have my own truck, because I've been just waiting to level up until I can get the truck that I want. I might do content to that at some point, record it. I think that'd be a fun LP to play, or to do. It would be more of a willy-nilly LP, of course. What is that? A sweet roll? A spinach roll? Whoa. Have we ever seen one of those? I honestly don't think I have. A spinach roll. For only 200 health that it revives me for. Which is great. Or heals me, I mean, not revive. It's not like I'm dead. Yeah, lots of people, and a lot of my... Every time I upload basically 5 episodes of this series, there's always somebody, a couple people that say, dude, play old school. Clearly, they don't actually watch the videos. They just really want to see me play old school, but as a recap, just in case you haven't, you know, in case you are watching this live, this is an LP that I'm doing right now, and I will do old school, without a doubt, at some point in the future. I just want an overwhelming rush of nostalgia when I go to play it. And I want to spend some time in this version of the game first. We're about a quarter of the way, guys, to getting our rune weaponry. And I'm probably going to be leveling up a lot of defense, especially with my new weapon doing more damage. But since defense is down to only level 40, it'll probably be leveling up quite a bit. And I have a lot of bonus XP towards it, of course, with the double experience and things like that. Also been playing lots of War Thunder, that's to be expected. Operation Summer 2017 was a thing that happened. 4 new collectible vehicles. I'm pretty sure I already mentioned this in one of my previous videos, but just in case I haven't, you could get, for ground forces, you could get a new SDKFZ 234, the Slash 4 variant, which has a pack anti-tank cannon on it, and it's an armored car, which is great. And then the second reward for ground forces was the Type 65, I believe, which is a Vietnamese-slash-Chinese self-propelled anti-aircraft vehicle based on the chassis of a T-34. And then there is the aircraft. The P-43A1 Lancer for the United States was the first one. Damn it, now I'm attacked by two of them. And the second aircraft was the KF-49-2 or whatever for the Japanese, which is a fantastic Tier 4 fighter aircraft. Oh god, my mouse is having issues. I don't know if you saw that, but it started freezing. Okay, we're about to fill up here. Okay, one more kill maybe, and then I'll return because I'm getting low in health anyways. Looks like my constitution here might raise as well, which would be pretty good. Okay, let's grab this shit and get out. Wild blood. And then the game breaks. Okay. Is that Constitution? Yes. Good. So we'll be leveling up that, too. That's great. Have I been? Oh, yeah, I have been collecting the big bones. Okay. Now where... Oh god, I remember. Okay, this is great. Let's put our air runes in here. And our 3 death runes. And our seeds. I want to see the seeds gather. Spinach roll. Now, did we get one of those before? Apparently not. Well, now we've got one. Steel bar. Got this. Some of these limpwort seeds. Some arrows. How many charms? Okay, we got plenty of charms right now. I guess I could look at my daily challenges and see if there's any of them that I could do. Let's see. No, no. That one might work. Gold ore. Hey, gold ore. Oh, yeah, but then I'd spend all that time just to give it away, and it only has one day left. Forgot that now we're that level, we can mine gold. Licky lick. Licky licky. I want to licky lick. Man, my constitution's gonna level up for sure within the next kill or two. Well, hey, more health. I won't complain. Dad hasn't really been playing at all either, so I'll have to see if I can get him on so we can do some of the quests. But see, we need to get him leveled up, because I really want to do the Dragon Slayer. But I'm sure if I talk to him, he'll let me do some of the quests on my own. I mean, I'm already one quest ahead of him, because he still hasn't finished that one that broke for him or whatever, because his laptop isn't powerful enough to run the game's client very well, so it crashes. As far as I could tell, that's what was happening. A kite shield, I don't really care, but I will take it. How are my skills doing? Oh yeah, not bad. Yay! I had to do it because it's been a while. So we now have 4,600 health. That's good. Been playing for a few minutes and we're already up to an extra 100 hit points. Now just to get to my attack strawberry. Oh look, it's a shit. It's a writ seed. A writ seed. Sorry. Ah shit, that was a waste. Oh, whatever, it'll kill him. Man, I love playing games like this where you just do shit. Even if it's the most tedious and straightforward grindy thing. It's so amazing. Oh, I started watching Brutal Moose on YouTube as well, since the last time I really fully played. I wish he would upload more often. I've pretty much watched all of his shit now that I found him. All of his old shit. And he's even done things on, like, RuneScape as well, but it was on, like, RuneScape Classic. Which is neat to see, but I kind of wished he would have talked a little bit more about my era of the RuneScape, just so it could be more, I could connect with him more, but, oh, you know, whatever. Slippity-doo, slippity-day. 5 damage, whoopity-doo. Am I going to level up to 50 here? Before I have to go back? Looks like I might. Look at my constitution, it's almost already up to a quarter. Wow, this double XP shit is amazing. It's a good thing I decided to start playing again, because now I'm starting to get really, really happy that I'm playing it. Oh, I should put my coinage away when we go back to the bank. What is this? Oh, a mithril sword. I didn't even realize that that's what I picked up. Pick it up. Come on. Holy crap, I'm taking more damage this time around. They're getting lucky. Well, my inventory is almost full, so how close am I to actually getting leveled up here? Oh shit! Nice! I completed my task. And another writ seed. Okay, let's get back, heal, and equip my new weapon. Oh, I'm so excited. This is gonna be great. Grab the loot. Crimson Charm, very nice. Also, I leveled up a combat level. What did I level up to? 59. Wow, I'm almost 60. That is cool. Do 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 do. Where did I put my arrows? Did I put them with something? No, I guess they're just kind of in there willy-nilly. Baloney sack tits. Okay, we've got to see here. Look at all the people getting all this fucking stuff because it's the double XP. Oh, there it is, rune longsword. Where are my rune scimitars? The scimitar. Yeah, 480 versus this, even though it's faster or something. I don't know, whatever, fuck it. I can equip my rune sword. It's gonna be great. I've got to see this up close, in the sunlight. Oh, yes, I love it, it's blue. Oh, we are going to be kicking some ass. I cannot wait to see this sword in action. Okay, gloves, yeah, don't care. Is that hide? Okay, don't care. I am so excited. Let's go ahead and switch our power combat setting over to defense now. And now I can start leveling that up. Oh, this is great. I want to see how quickly it levels up. I'll probably level up constitution another 2-3 times by the time I hit 50 defense, because I'm only 40 defense. But once I get there, I can start equipping some better armor, which would really benefit me. And then I think I'll stop with combat for quite a while until I go to do some quests, maybe. I think that would help. Okay, let's see. How does this weapon do? Well, so far, nothing fantastic. Once I see, like, maybe some 700s in there. I mean, I guess it... Well, 600 damage right there just for doing a normal hit. That's a lot better, as far as I'm aware. Defense is already leveled up. One kill, one level. So level 41 in the defense zone. Yeah, so only a handful of kills will level me up again. What is that? Mithril gauntlets. Hey, that's not a bad find. Cactus seed. These guys will never learn when to not aggro. Oh, there was a 700 hit. Did you see that? That's great. These guys can no longer survive against me as long. And I won't take as much damage because I'll be able to kill these guys quicker. Damage. One damage. I love it. I love RNG so much. It can be so random. Ow, what is in my eye? Earth rune? I will take the runes. When I go to do magic, I'm gonna need as many runes as I can get without having to go and buy a million coins worth. Thank you. Oh, look, it's a watermelon seed. Better grab that quick. It feels so satisfying to have a new sword, though. A new look, new damage. Toad flax. Sounds familiar, so I'm sure I've already got a toad flax seed somewhere in my bank, hidden. One more kill and we'll be leveled up again. Another steel bar. Another combat level. We are combat level 60, guys. Ooh, that's a nice... But I still didn't put away my coins. Why do I always forget to do that? Already halfway to our next defense level. Hopefully he doesn't drop two things. Well, if he does, then I'll just bury one of the bones. Coins and bones, okay. And time to leave. What are those? Oh, goblins. I thought it said hobgoblin at first. Well, see, they don't look the same. Honestly, they don't. They don't look the same. How much do these bones worth? Only 300 something? So I'm collecting quite a few, so I don't know if I'd be worth selling them or if it'd be worth keeping them and burying them for XP. So I did. I had one toad flax seed. There, I finally got a cactus seed, another one. Thank you. 45% of the way to reaching my goal, though. That's good. What did I just pick up? Oh, a green charm. I thought it was another cactus seed. I like cacti. They're kind of cool. Excuse me. The fuck did that come from? I still didn't put my coin away. What the hell? So it should be 3 more kills then, right? If I'm doing my math correctly. It's either 2 or 3. I thought it was 500 worth, but that's just going towards all combat skill. So 3 or 4 then, more or less. What? 43! Yay! Like how it says increased combat level, even though I already have, but hey, you know what? That is fine, the game can make its own mistakes. 1,000 damage, what the hell? Bonus XP we have left. Still 14,000 bonus XP. Yeah, this should last long enough. Damn, I was kind of hoping he would kill him there. I would say that was badass. Still pretty badass, though. Got our Earth Rune. Grimmy. We be still fighting away. Whoops. More coinage. No, give me the coinage. Remember back in the day where the YouTube playlist would actually show you how much total time the playlist was like worth, like it would take all the videos and how the length of every single video in the playlist and add them up so that you could see how long the playlist was. I wish it still did that. I don't know why they removed something like that.